Shivana's diary, and as you can see, today I'm in new place. I'm in my hometown, Kolkata. So today my mom is doing the job of cameraman, and she's like completely smiling, and that's why maybe I can smile also during the video. So I hope all of you are safe and staying at home during this COVID-19 situation. I hope that you will recover from this very soon. So in this video, I'm going to show you a very well-known place in Kolkata, that is Gully Street. So this Gully Street market is very famous market, very famous plant and pet market in Kolkata. Here you get different types of plants, seeds, and even gardening tools. And here also you get some different kind of pets as well, and the price is very cheap. So first we will see some glimpse of this market, and then I will show you the things which I bought. End of February. So yeah, the first thing I want to show is this fungicide powder from Saaf, and they took 50 rupees for this. And then the next thing is some pots. So I have bought this small pots. So this pots I will basically use to germinate seeds or maybe small succulents. So this I bought 5 of them. 2 have already I have used. So this one for one pot was for 10 rupees. So I bought 5 for 50 rupees. The next thing I bought this perlite. So this is a 500 gram perlite. So as all of you know, perlite makes the soil very well drainage, and so we need well drained soil for succulents, and I love succulents. So I bought this 3 packet perlite. So one packet was for 50 rupees. Okay, the next thing I bought NPK. So I know NPK is not organic fertilizer, but we can use this for our indoor plants, like for our foliage plants. But never use this inorganic fertilizer in your vegetables or fruits, if you have any fruit plants. So I bought them for my indoor plants, and then pothos and croton, all those plants. So this one I bought 2 packet, and they took each packet for 40 rupees. Also for 50 to 60 rupees, and this is organic fertilizer. Okay, the next thing is I bought neem oil. So this neem oil was for 50 rupees, and this we generally use to kill mealybugs in our plants. And then I have bought various seeds, so which I already kept them for germination. I will show you once they are germinated. I'll maybe post a video on Instagram. So I have bought seeds of eggplants, then red amaranth, then coriander, and chili also. So yeah, most of the seeds are germinated. Some of them are still germinating. So basically I have bought all this to take in Bangalore, because where I stay in Bangalore, I don't get seeds in local market. And if I have to buy seeds from Amazon, it's very costly there. So I thought I will take seeds from here to Bangalore, but then again this lockdown announced, so I couldn't go back. Okay, next thing I bought is 2 tuberose bulbs. Tuberose is known as Rajnigandha in Bengali. So actually I bought those bulbs to take them in Bangalore, but since my flight is cancelled, so I planted them here only. So this is one which is growing, and this is the other one. So each bulb was for 40 rupees. So two of them was for 80 rupees and I hope they will flower well. So when there is flower, I'll update them in Instagram. I bought one big succulent also from Gulf Street. It was for 250 rupees. I'll insert the picture. But now it's died. It couldn't survive in the summer of Kolkata. So as you can see the sound, I think it's gonna rain here. So, and the last thing, I bought some flower plants as well. It was each stand was for 5 rupees. I'll also insert the picture. That caught millibug and infected badly with millibug, so I have to discard them. So yeah, that's it. That's the haul from Gully Street. So as I told before that it is known one of the cheapest market, but yeah, you have to bargain. Not bargain a lot, but you have to bargain, and the price differs time to time. Like if you go to the market in the morning time, the price will be a little high, and if you go to the morning like afternoon time, then the price will be little low. And the market start at the morning 6 a.m. and it is and the market is closed by 5 p.m. in the evening. If you are a plant lover or you are a pet lover, please visit this market and I am sure that you will love this market. So yeah, that's it from this video. I'll again come up with some new video. For today, bye.